Hello everybody, it's Bernadette, Simply Be Art, Cape Town. I'm just finishing laying down my base color. I'm going to do a quick Dutch pour. My canvas is a 18 by 24 inches. Let me tell you what colors I'm using. I've used these colors in a Dutch pour before. I'm going for Payne's Gray, Titanium White, Burnt Umber, Metallic Silver. This is a Payne's Gray that I've mixed with some white. Lots of white, less Payne's Gray, and I'm using a gold. Let me lay down the colors. Going with the Payne's Gray first. Then the white. The Burnt Umber. Metallic Silver, the Payne's Gray and the white mix. And lastly, the gold. I'm going to torch the air bubbles in the paints. I'm using the Babyliss Expert 2100 blow dryer. I'm going to use my stick and I'm going to pull in some of the black paint into the Dutch pour. Let me give this painting another torch and then I'll bring it down for a close-up.
Thank you.